Hey everyone, today I'm going to be doing a review and swatches of the Jouer x Jeffree Star Lip Topper. I also bought another one of Jouer's lip toppers from their Skinny Dip collection in the shade Saint Tropez, so I'll be doing swatches of that one as well. So each of the lip toppers are $16, and then I used a coupon code, and I think I got 15% off of my order, and then the shipping was free. So the total that I paid was $27.20, which whenever you think about it is not that much for two lip products, especially high-end lip products. So I'm first gonna start off with the Jeffree Star Lip Topper, and it's in the shade Sweet Tooth, and it comes in this pink chrome packaging, and it has the little Jeffree Star logo on the top. Whenever you open it up, it is in this little clear tube, and then it has a pink chrome lid, and it also has his logo on the top as well. I am obsessed with this packaging. So Sweet Tooth is like a super metallic, sparkly hot pink. It's what I'm wearing on my lips right now. I'm not wearing anything underneath it. This is purely just the lip topper, and it's almost completely opaque. Like, you can't really see any of my lips through it. So I had never bought anything from Jouer before. I've heard a lot of great things about their lip toppers, but I had never tried them out. Whenever I first ordered it, I thought it was gonna be just like a sparkly lip gloss, but it feels nothing like a lip gloss. It's not sticky or anything like that, which I absolutely hate. Like, this is not sticky at all. It's actually super smooth, and I don't really feel like I'm wearing anything on my lips. I haven't tried these out yet over any other lipsticks or anything like that, but I am just loving them on their own. These lip toppers smell amazing. They smell like a vanilla cupcake. They smell so good. So the other lip topper that I got is in the shade Saint Tropez, and it comes in this gold packaging that says Skinny Dip Collection on it. So Saint Tropez is like a sparkly champagne color. So whenever you open Saint Tropez up, it comes in the same clear packaging, except it has a black lid. I personally think that the Jeffree Star packaging is much cuter. I really like the chrome packaging. I will say that the formula between these two feels the same on the lips, but the Saint Tropez lip topper is definitely not as opaque as the Sweet Tooth one. This one has a lot more base color to it, whereas this one is just a lot more shimmer. I'm gonna go ahead and wrap this video up, since I'm sure you can hear my neighbor's lawn getting mowed right now. So overall, I am really loving these lip toppers. Personally, I like the Sweet Tooth one a little bit more than the other one, just because it's a lot more opaque and I can wear it on its own. You can definitely wear this one on its own as well. It's just not gonna have much of a base color. It's gonna be more just shimmer on your lips. I know a lot of people are just saying that these are super sparkly lip glosses, but I wouldn't really call them a lip gloss, just because the formula is not so necessarily glossy and sticky. It's literally just like sparkle on top of your lips, which I personally love. So yeah, I would definitely recommend these lip toppers. I mean, I don't think $16 is a bad price for what you're getting. If you decide to try out any of the lip toppers, let me know. I really hope you all enjoyed this video. If you did, please make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Also, click the bell so you can receive notifications of when I post new videos. And I would really appreciate it if you would follow me on Instagram and Twitter. Thank you so much for watching.